Quite a lot of atmosphere, isn't there? Mm. Like, cloudy, it's not. Quite a lot of haze.
Cloud, isn't it?
No, I don't know about that.
Well, I don't know either.
A lot of smog. The Rhine's horizon is quite cool. Oh, yeah. That's wicked. Look, Kat, turn around. Brilliant. That's wicked.
Okay, we're going to start taking some pictures. So people in the front row, like me, you're going to be leaning on the red leather like this, a little bit lower so the people behind can be seen. Right, start smiling, here we go. Right, big wave please. Okay, not waving but looking at the camera.
Two satellite dishes over there, to your left.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, it's like satellite dishes. Where is it now? I've just lost sight of it. Oh, look, over there, yeah, loads of satellite dishes. It's strange, isn't it?
Right, so we took lots of pictures. We took about 10 photos there.
Great.
Some of them look like this.
Cool. Yeah, okay.
So we took photos, guys. About 10.
Thank you. Brilliant. I don't mind heights, but they're usually attached to the ground.
Oh,
so
this is a bit different.
It is a bit different, yes.
Got the photo all together?
Yeah.
Sure. Get the whole gang in?
Yep. Yeah, sure. Yep. Why not?
See ya.
Ah, oh, mine's better than yours.
Mine's probably the worst.
Here we go.
Did I do that?
Can you see the camera?
I can see the car in the field.
Jeez. It's like a real life Google Earth.
It is.
I'm joking. Yeah. It is.
Quality picture
though. Going down.
Yeah, we're getting back. There's a minibus following there. Following us.
And take your sheep up with us.
They won't notice me, so.
No.
Can
you know what?
Haven't you got new sheep?
Yeah. I don't seem to bother anything. Tree on a
tree.
All right. It looks like a goat or something, doesn't it? Or a sheep, or a horse. I don't know.
Alpaca.
Alpaca, maybe.
An alpaca.
I don't know. It's like some kind of a weird thing there, isn't it? Weird. You all right, mate? Yeah, fine. Good.
$7.50.
Okay. Yeah. Balloon shadow yet, let's see.
So a little reminder about landings and landing position. When I ask for landing position, that means put everything away, any loose items. Bags across your chest is okay, or on the floor even better. And then you sit down, hold on to two rope handles, head to the shoulders back.
Okay.
Not yet, just a reminder.
It's a nice little brook.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
It feels like I'm feeling.
Is it?
Yeah.
There's the, yeah. So, ducklings down there. Ducklings.
Yeah, I've never been seen. Gallivanting up the screen.
I don't know what any of mine do either.
There's some courses, don't they? Online courses.
Oh, did
they? Mine's only in excess.
Oh, it's only in excess, that's all.
Mine is due for the...
Tin building down there. It's like a shack.
Yeah.
If it was a bit more brick. Yeah. Put a tent in it. Put a tent up in it. Of course, I can give you a copy of the footage as well.
Yeah, sure,
absolutely. Yeah, I think there's a few. I don't know her name actually. There are a few people that here that they listen. I think so. Yes. I've got a video. So you try and collect the video off of each person. Yeah, down in this car here. Hello! It's funny, isn't it?
James asked me. Chow.
What did you say?
Little chow chow said hello.
Where can you have the patient?
Just down here.
Oh, what's that?
Hello. Oh, on the road?
Yeah. I can't hear what he's saying now. Hello!
Hello!
So I took the two boys there because one of them really wanted to go and the other one wanted to tag along.
Oh.
And then like they've wanted to the back.
Bye!
Bye
bye! Bye!
Bye!
That's funny.
Oh.
It's hot, isn't it?
It is hot now.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, aren't they? So I thought. Right,
yeah. Does that look purple to you? That soil.
Like a burgundy, yeah.
All those canal boats.
Ah, yes.
Would you go on a canal boat?
I've been on one to look.
Rabbits. Went down pretty quick.
Huh?
Went down pretty quick. Yeah, little rabbits. Is that a mother and a baby? You just keep left and righting it.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Oh, laugh.
I thought Edgar was in the open.
You got another one.
He could be a dog. Can you all swim?
Yep.
You
in
the water,
too.
These little hooks.
You want to
almost call off.
You're quite loud now, actually.
Yeah.
I'm
on
bike. Hey!
No!
There's
some kids near the water as well, walking around. A bit higher.
Yes!
I hope so!
It's very hot up here.
Lovely picnic! Yeah, chuck us a burger. Come on! It's so funny. That's wicked. What marine is this in? I don't know yet.
Ask the guy, I'm sure he'll know.
Let's see. Right, matey, what marina is this?
Do you know?
Okay, yeah.
We're near Easenhall.
Easenhall. Okay. Where's that shouting from? Okay. Down there. Hello! Two tiny little dots down there.
I thought the fly came from behind.
You can still see that
family. Yeah. Crashing their barbecue. Oh, look, hello! I remember seeing hot air balloons around quite a lot in the 80s. Mid-80s, I was like 5, 8. But then they just stopped. Around Wigston area?
We
used to see them quite a lot when I was a kid.
Yeah, you used to see more.
Yeah.
They used to take off quite a lot from Stamford Hall.
Okay. That's right, to fine tilth that, isn't it?
Good, isn't it?
Who's taking Tira and Kira on me? And who's taking Vicky and me?
Pond.
So
I'm not going to be. Vicky's driving herself, I'm waiting.
That twisted tree.
Oh, so she's coming with Karen here.
A horse chestnut.
Car.
I don't know what that is. Twisted and old. Horse chestnut. It's a horse chestnut. I think it may be per field.
Maybe, yeah.
Maybe that field's worth. God knows. Agriculture, aren't they? They're all GPS.
Yeah, but
all GPS. Agriculture. Huge. Huge. We had the.
Yeah. What's that building there?
Don't know, but we're right near Stretton under Foss.
So under Foss. Oh, Stretton under Foss.
I think they've got a lot of deer just here.
Okay.
Just here. Oh, yeah, I see. I was looking
this field, I thought.
Hmm. Are
they
DIY or
pets? They'll be pets. Will they
be gone?
I don't know. Sometimes state your hands have just got
well, they do actually,
don't they? Just to be sort of ultimate.
I like deer meat. Weird.
Yeah.